Alright guys, tonight I have you an owl and a symbol.